I'm playing Mad Max, and I'm streaming instead of recording because I don't have enough time to do everything that I want to do. It's like a recording, so I'm just gonna live stream and to for you guys Friday. Well, this Friday.
It is known that the world fell, and that most people in it died. The dead will not suffer the hardships of the terrible world which remains. Those born into this hell have no remembrance of anything else. Those who survived.
If you hear me chewing, it's because I'm eating
something.
Those
are the truly broken.
It's like fucking.
For they know.
All right, 30.
Was before.
Switch controls real quick.
I don't see you! Rise is gone! Man up! Man up! Get up! Get together! This is one clever fox!
He was one such man. One who had lost all. And to this, he had lost his sanity. His was a never-ending journey away from the phantoms of his past. He believed he could silence the cacophony in his mind and find peace beyond a place he called the Plains of Silence. He now had the vehicle, the weapons, the provisions, and the fortitude. He only needed the fuel. And here, there was but one place to go for fuel. Gastown.
Shut down! Won't somebody tell me? Answer if you can. I want someone to tell me what's the soul of a man. I'm going to ask a question. Answer if you can. Will anyone here tell me what's the soul of a man?
This setback would not stop him. He would have his peace, even if it meant another war. And war was coming because he had created a mortal enemy.
Playing.
Need water.
Up. Okay. Let me change the buttons around. Let's save that.
The dog has led me right so far. Gotta find it.
Gently.
What?
For eating.
That's you. The problem was a life inside the air that gives birth. Start to blaze by godly plug ignite. Revolution about revolution, rejoice! Please, don't kill Sheldon Brackett! Please! Hey!
Why shouldn't I?
Because I know you. Yeah, I spied you in the long lookers. They left you for the blowflies, and they snatched your ride. And now you'll be looking to snatch it back. That's what the prophecy says.
You're the driver.
That's right.
And Chumbucket is your man. Yeah, I'm your man. Yes, I am. See, I have a vehicle that can take you to your car. I do say. That's right. He's not running now. Sorry for that. I came here for the part. You see, I'm a black finger. I can make it work again. And I think you do, too. It's gonna need an overhaul.
Don't go straight.
No, I won't. I know you'll find me and dismantle me. I know. Chum Bucket's not stupid.
Over here! Over! Look!
Dog's bleeding out.
I can fix it, but I do my best work in my sanctum.
Push the car.
I need wire to fix my buggy, but then I can show you where they took the black on black.
Where do I find wire?
Up that path! But before you go, grab some grit, Saint. You must be running on fumes.
Eating dog food.
And food. Sure beats eating nugget gruel.
Oh, hold on to.
Oh, we got that now. Anything for me? Ammo.
This fighting style reminds me of Batman.
Hello. Nice video.
Find more shit. And do the side quest type things.
Wait!
I heard the bloody sounds of a smackdown. You're not losing, are you? Tell me you're not. Huh? Praise be! Praise be! My buggy's just over here. Follow me!
Sure, I'm but...
This way!
Easy, dog. Easy.
Grab it up and go, Saint. The buggy's humble, but it can haul.
Oh, I can drive a car.
The sooner I get my car back, the sooner I'll be on my way.
Oh, amen! May we arrive in time to save your black on black from slaughter! These barbarians love to chop! Yes, from that lucky look point, you may be able to spot your car.
Can I burn rubber? Huh.
I sub now.
Thanks for the sub, man.
We can see the camp from up there. Without restriction. Over here! Over! Come look! You see, this is where the thick brow squat cut. Butchers. Infidels. Yeah, look. There. Scoundrel Scottus is their king. Yeah. He's a big boss, but he's a gas tank, you see. Scottus always keeps the best parts for himself, you see. Yeah, but he's not here now, you see. I don't see the Land Rover.
I'm getting my car back.
Wait, please, please. An idea. It's better for you, and it's better for me. Just listen. Look, your black on black is toast. It's scrap. It's gone. She'll never be whole again. Huh? Now I can build you a car. Bring it to creation, one that's faster and tougher than the black on black ever was. Yeah?
How tough, how fast?
Very. Faster than fear. Tougher than an iguana's gonads. Come with me. We mustn't be seen. Huh? I'll take you to the tabernacle, and when you see what I'm gonna show you, you'll be shouting holy all day long.
Hold on. I gotta use the bathroom. I'll be back.
Here.
used the bathroom, got more food, got me a water. This is how you use binoculars.
You come up. Perfect place to build a car.
Come, Saint. Yes, I have much to show you.
This game is honestly fun. I'm not even past the...
Welcome back.
What is this place?
You thank you for welcoming.
Outer graves. Over there is the great white.
An ancient seabed.
I'm not sure. No, but we are at the bottom. It doesn't get any lower than this.
Hey, you should go get some food too, guy. Wake up. I mean, I usually don't eat unless my Nana cooks for me, but...
It's your sister.
Oh. Oh, Mika. Hey.
I will eat later.
No, go get something to eat right now. Never, you know, start your day empty. I usually do, but not today.
Come and see your saint. A dream, a hallucination, become truth. The angel made steel. By the fire that moves the piston, by the tranny on all high, by the cam and the huge drunk blessed bee, there she lies, magnum opus. There she is.
This ain't her car. It's just a mess of parts.
No. She's knowledge from the numinous. Divinely inspired. She wills herself upon this world. Look. See, here. Divine drive shaft and a symbiosis of faith. Modded and made to measure. Why some of that old-time religion, huh?
I got three nine subs, I can't believe it.
Bulletproof and torture tested, statically upgraded with chum bucket overdrive. Coils, springs, shocks.
It's gonna be 8 cylinders, nothing less.
Hey, congrats on your 39 subs.
First, we have to get her beautiful body.
Show me where it is.
Yes! Come, no time like the present. Come on, Saint. I must go. We will liberate her body from a place sad and strange where the chariots of old went to die. A place I call the graveyard.
Wait, where am I going?
But we must go in the dead of night, when the buzzard guardians are away on their wild hunt.
Yep. Dancing horribly is actually a number one thing.
We are low on fuel. Unfortunately, the gas tank. Comes the blessings of gasoline. We should find enough fuel for us to make it to the graveyard. Over there, fuel cans.
Whoever was here is long gone now. Along with anything else.
There's people all around. Keep your eyes peeled.
Something vicious.
Ooh, a big steel gift box. What prizes do you hold?
She's out of gas.
gonna squirt his head.
We may reach and demolish.
Oh, hold on. Now I got him. There we go. I'll check that loop. Get that loop. Got no loot for me? Alright.
Pillar up! All the way to the brim! Let us make haste before the nightly hunters return to their lair.
Huh.
Gasoline, Saint. Huh? One blast should split it wide open.
So let's make this one count.
Exaltation! Of this place, murder on sight. The fiends that tend this catacomb don't like strangers. Oh, there are dangling man killers everywhere. Tread careful. Traps are here.
Thank you.
We mustn't dally.
I'm gonna let him repair the car.
Taking! Go quickly! The only way to get up there is through those cave tunnels!
Get the car in place down here. I'll lower the body onto it. Something here. Maybe I could zip down this. Flashlight.
In.
Still works too.
You should live stream, it'll be dope. Okay, I'm gonna let you guys choose. Here's one, two, three, four, five. I like five personally, but whoever's watching, you guys can choose. Five. Batman shit. Damn. Weak spots with the shotgun. Square to perform a side rim. Okay.
Shoot for the fuel tank.
Get out there and fix it.
Dog Clyde, because I remember the dog that I used to have that was all black.
Hey, man!
And his name was Clyde.
Scarce as they are. Help me gather all this scrap.
With the harpoon set, we'll gain entry into many sealed places. It may also prove to be useful in battle.
How so?
And we could use it to defeat enemies. Of course. So, we got all we need?
Just junk and parts.
Ah, yeah, but the jag tip, it's not here. See, it's not here at all. Yeah, it's important. It's just there for, safekeeping. See?
If I inspect the Lewis, this harpoon will be very useful.
Trap Beckham finally made the dream.
Got the jag tip.
Made my dream song, Little Booty's Man. Wow, Mika. Wow. Wow. Okay.
Stand a chance. She'll need nitrous. I know how, but we'll need the parts.
You just get them. It'll be easy with the harpoon.
Yes, but first, Scronus, war boys are out there. And if we don't weaken their numbers, why, it'll mean the end of you, me, and the magnum opus.
All right, let's do it.
Scout it out.
Honestly, I'm kind of happy that we chose this one. Kind of looks like the rusted Batmobile, like.
What's the purpose of these camps?
Oh,
crew.
Pumped from the very ground and set in cars to be refined and gasolined in Gas Town.
Snotner out front. Gates defended. War crier. That's all.
Camp has light defenses. I'll deal with them before entering.
I'm going. Wait here.
You can't hop over the car?
Destroy it.
Oh, folded me. Folded my shit backwards. Stiggy with me.
Storm's rising.
Folding.
Clap down.
Drop me.
Bring it back out.
Supposed to go. I'm just looking around real quick.
Him again. What do you want?
Time is built for this, Wanderer. Your path, however crooked, has led you straight to here. Our work, yours and mine, must soon commence. Come find me when your spirit is ready.
Set build up fury. Engaged in ground combat. Who's coming first? Cool. Oh, there goes my bullet. explosion required. They must have gas around here somewhere? Like, hold on. How the fuck? How do I make bullets?
Fuel storage. One can will do the trick.
That other thing of fuel, so
one from the tunnels. I need to find him.
There's something he's doing before me too.
Get out.
You have to wander solo. Please, take this flare. And when you need old chum, point skywards and fire.
Stay with the car. I do this alone.
Well, never mind, old chum bucket. Never mind. Never mind the old black finger. His sacred quest.
Hey, yo, it's hot as fuck up here. You can tell. Come on, man. Is this what?
There you are.
Sands.
Letter of blood. Remnants of a ruined past. You say you seek the plains of silence. But do you not wander them right now? The remains of your life. A perpetual flight. An escape from all that is human. Until one day. The plains of silence end, and you begin. You've purpose in this life, my friend, although you fear to dream it. But pain will come, much more pain. Before this purpose to you is made manifest.
You know nothing of me.
Look behind you, at June after June of drifting, half-forgotten terrors. You flee them always, these past phantoms, and the madness that crawls inside. You've come to grip for a reason, deep inside. Twisted around horrors from which you run lies your strength. Gripper can help you venture down to where you don't go yourself. And may bear your true promise.
The fuck? Gripper tokens. Creative name. Was this? Adaption. Increase Max's ability to consume less fuel while driving. That's not true, son. Increase Max's ability to deliver more damage when using a melee weapon. I'll see. Oh, yes. Increase Max's ability to remain in fury. No, because I can handle niggas without fury. To acquire more scrap when looting. Yes. Increase more wild sources. Use a token to increase Max's legend level by one. To gain more health from food. Take more damage when increasing maximum health. To use a melee weapon longer before. Oh! No, I wanted the melee intuition one. Damn it. Oh well. I guess. Got some fat fingers. You good? No, you just worn out from sex. Like, how long are we gonna stare at him doing this? Like, oh, felt real stupid.
Spartus, that's trouble.
What the fuck?
Where's the car? Oh, he hasn't. Any trouble?
I saw bad guys, sneaking, spying, wanting to steal her away from us. I had to take her somewhere safe.
No time to waste then. We've a car to build.
Yes, we do. Oh, we've done righteous work, Saint. We have what we need to install the nitrous boost.
How much scrap do I have left? 208. I'll be good. Buy some.
done yet?
Oh, yes. Nitro installed. It's baptizer. Oh, the holy sled. I know just the place.
That was kind of dope.
That's a lot.
I really should get back to my sanctum.
Okay. Fuck down, man. Just want the scrap. Oh, wow. Almost made it.
Saint? Oh, Saint, come and see. Come and see, oh, Saint. Yes, she's... With these hands and the blessings of the sacred Silanoi, she's come to life. My sweet angel combustion.
What did I tell you? V8, not V6.
Exactly. 8 is the magic number. You and me, we're gonna land a big chief! A bona fide bad boy. Huh? 429 cubic inches, 460 horses, holy rolling. Nobody could touch you on the blacktop day or night, right? You'd be evergreen, eternal, road tripping with the gods!
Where is it?
Gas Town.
Let's go there.
No, wait. You can't just go to Gas Town. We need armor on my angel for that one. Yeah, it's gonna take a long time, too. I probably need to get a couple of... Cavendish!
Get in the car!
Wait! My camera!
Let's go! Get in the car! Come on!
Are skilled in such metallurgy?
Are you saying you can build me?
If Cheat has the parts I need, I saw one dismounted once. It's not so complex. It's bigger than I remember.
Well, this Cheat recognize you?
Good chance he will. Yeah, well, but there are no friends nor favors in this wretched land.
Jockey!
and skilled Blackfinger, who's an acolyte to the Angel Combustion who beseeches you.
Who's your driver? Does he have any knowledge of medicine?
I fear not. Your pain must linger. I'm sorry, but he is a driver of otherworldly skills. Yes, you see.
Why would I need a driver of otherworldly skills? Scrap monkey!
Please! Please, we aim to enter the Dead Barrens! And all my gear! It was destroyed! My Infidel scavengers! And we need to heal this machine! If you let us work here, why with his saintly wheel hands and my black fingers, we will deliver to you a bona fide grease pit! Ah, praise be the prophet!
Let him inside.
These guys are just all fucked up.
Not much of a car. You trust that little scrap monkey?
For now. Not much of a stronghold.
Careful now. Don't want to insult a man in his own home. Listen, we used to rule this stretch, and now the warlord controls all and brings only death.
Warlord?
Scrotus. Scabrous. Killed, I hear. Sawed him up in the head. But his terror outlives him.
A proposition, then. I'll weaken their grip on these lands. You give us the use of your garage and tools.
Boom! If I thought you could, you'd have a deal. And then...
Gastown.
Oh, one peep at the jaw will change your mind.
What's the jaw?
The gate you gotta pass to reach Gastown. Look for it yourself. It's in Dead Barrens Pass.
Right, before I do, do we have a deal?
Yeah. You weaken the influence of that dead warlord. And we'll have a deal.
You should get your little black finger working on your car. Needs to be beefed up.
I have a deal with G. You build me that sniper rifle, then we head out. We have work to do.
Praise me! Well, just you find me the parts, and I'll get cracking! I have it. I have it, Saint. Just help me find the requisite parts. And some kind of a trigger mechanism.
Scrap monkey can make something of it. We don't have anyone can figure that stuff out anyway. Plus, no ammo to talk of.
This should work.
Whenever you have something, Zeke, I stand ready to do the good work.
Long shot installed and ready for action. We've gained us an upper hand.
Slide over. Time to put the sniper rifle to the test.
I'm confident it will serve our purposes without fail.
Better than I thought.
fingers were controlled by otherworldly forces.
Excommunicated!
We got a Dead Baron's pass.
The jaw?
I'll need a recon.
Shots up ahead.
I see them. I could take them out with the sniper rifle.
The what?
The long shot.
Oh, here, I have a few rounds. Make them count.
That's one.
You're a wizard. The long shot is your wand.
Shh. I have to concentrate.
Oh, yes. Yes, of course. Of course, your wizardship. My seals are sealed.
Shot sings!
Keep your head down. I'm gonna take a look.
Yes, yes. Please, hurry back. This is very, very bad. Risky.
I'll store it. How many can I store? Just one.
Here, Barter, Holiness, my angel.
gonna save my ammo.
Let's put an end to it. Your turn to hurt. It's over here. I just had something in my teeth and that shit really hurt.
That must be it. We're not ready to take that on. Not without some preparation.
We're not ready to take that on. Not without some preparation. needs more power and grip. It needs side armor and a grill to shield the nose. The Hunchback can make it happen if I bring him the parts.
Okay, wait. Okay. Doesn't make sense, but okay. Didn't even get to get my scrap. I might cry, and if I do cry, I'm not gonna delete this stream.
Didn't happen.
Soon. But she needs the basics first, huh? The car's weak.
Agreed.
Let's return to Jeets first, huh? Then I'll show you the plans.
I'm still mad about that shit.
Shot in there has shot his last.
don't know what that hint just told me to do, but I'm a finna do it. I got that stuff. Plus side, I see some scrap. Oh, that wire. Oh, I want to do a convoy. Hold on.
Forget not the grand mojo what sits on the hood. An ornament of great power for us.
I've heard these are hard as hell to do, so I'm gonna do one. Yo, that was actually fun. Is that the convoy up there? I think I might go back for it. Yep, it is. Fuck the storm. This convoy. this is a challenge right here. Archangels such as the Jet are special magnum opus configurations, revered by Chum. To get started, enter the Archangel's screen. Select the Archangels. Press square. Oh. Selecting Archangel will reveal the grades needed. Green indicates grades that are owned, while red indicates the ones that are not. Select the Jack and review the requirements needed for the parts. How do I... This is the Jack? That one looks dope. I need some scrap. Speak with Jit.
I wish I had no use for the likes of you, but as you can see, we are fading quick here.
What are you getting at?
Help us establish some necessities, and you'll benefit greatly. I'll see to it personally.
I'll take a look. The night promises.
Look around. Essential.
didn't know goddamn Dolly was so essential.
Call our companion, Saint. The Dinky D? Do you think he made it out of the inferno that was once my tabernacle?
Nah. Burnt to a crisp. Or food for somebody.
No, no. I think he made it out. Yeah? He's got a survival instinct, that little one, huh? Yeah. I think he would have sought shelter inside my old buggy.
The buggy and the dog would have their uses.
We're gonna go get Dinky Dink. Return to the wreckage of Chum's hideout and bring the dog and the buggy back to Jeet's hideout. Reward: Chum's buggy and the dog. Added to the vehicle collection. Okay. Wait, I don't have to do this on foot, do I? Okay, cool.
I want to know what we're up against in this region.
Tactics!
Okay, where is... Chum's hideout. Sorry.
Clever. The hotter balloons, the big pointers, floating all around like... they're used by Scrotus boys, the scroll spy.
Balloons. Balloons.
Yes, yes, Scrotus boys got them all around to spot their prey.
Show me one.
Nope, not doing this right now. I want to go get my puppy.
She lives yet?
Sturdier than it looks. There you are. Good job.
Dinky D's alive! I knew he would prevail. He's a survivor, that one.
Here.
I'm taking it back to Jeet's fortress. Meet me there.
Indeed. Indeed, sir.
Thank you.
Find a safe place for you to stay, Inky-D. Keep these savages.
Now stay.
Don't care if you help out. You're just like them outside.
That's right. You can guess that sometime. You should have spotted the trigger.
To be the best.
The old man is down here.
Alright, I'm gonna do one last thing, like the thing that they're telling me to do right now. I'm gonna do that last little like mission thing, then I'm gonna end off this stream. Excuse me. And I'll start up another one. Like in a little bit.
Watching you. Don't come closer.
Scrotus hordes
Red tank! Shoot! Shoot!
So this like man?
Keep an eye out. No surprises.
Do this a more efficient way.
They won't see me coming in this. Not right away.
Oh, I can keep this thing? Oh, that's dope. I can just take their cars and dip. Vehicle collection. Yes, I want to use the Rammerhead. Is the Rammerhead the one that I'm thinking of? The one that I just got? Yep. take that with me. After though. Get some ammo. Into the balloon. Alright. Get back out. Get the gas. I got the gas. Is it a respawn? Yeah, it did. Okay. Alright, good luck on your stream, Mika. That car might need some more fuel, so I'll bring it some fuel. It's not my car, but I'm treating it as it is. No! Hey, scrap! Does it need fuel?
If we're gonna build this, Jack, we'll need to lower the threat. Stock up on scrap.
A good plan. We should venture to the south, I think, where Scrota's hold is weak.
We'll see.
Right there! More scrap for us!
I'm going. Wait here. Looks like they died embracing each other.
Nice car. And I'm leaving with it. Yeah, sure, I'll teach you. It's not that hard. Videos, it's not hard.
Give me up. things I bawled at you, it was just a spur of the moment thing. Nothing personal.
Don't worry, it was nothing personal. Alright, cool. Good luck with your stream. Never mind, I'll just have a volume. Oh, okay. It's all on you. What game are you gonna be streaming, Mika? so cool if I could, like...
You shoot the flare, and Chum Bucket comes to the rescue. Yes.
Explode. Follow that road.
Might be able to roll up closer than this.
That's kind of cool. I didn't come in there first person. Oh.
It needs repairs now.
On my way.
This thing sounds like a monster. I love it.
Another foul. Total of the infidel hordes. Destroy. Destroy, Jake. Very death dealers here.
Thank you. enough. For him.
Follow this track. Follow. Make sure to find a convoy.
One day I'm gonna live stream this game and I'm just gonna go around and find nothing but convoys. Maybe some scrap islands, maybe some scrap places by the way, on the way, I mean. But mainly just gonna be trying to find convoys and take them out and steal their shit.
Looky! Oh, looky! Is that a shell? For my sweet!
Oh, you fast. Psych. Huh? That's a lot of scrap on me right now. What you mean it's optional to collect the car body, man? Best believe I'm about to collect that car body. What is it? Scrap is the currency, lace lands, got can. Okay. Magnum Opus. Chum's brainchild, the Magnum Opus, is the machine with vast potential in upgrading. It is key to Max's survival in the wasteland. Upgrades for the Magnum Opus are unlocked by reducing threat and purchasing by using scrap. Use the garage to modify and upgrade Magnum Opus at any time. Pretty beat the fuck right now. Use the garage to install the upgrades for the jack.
Have all the makings, all the pieces. We stand ready to finish the jack now. Final touch, we can and must lay a dirt gaseous tone.
The screen is like this. Probably because I'm like so low in health, so hold on.
Look, a dusty demon!
Sit tight.
Screwer! Don't get too close. No, or it'll screw us too!
Oh, was not paying attention.
Get to work.
The little count of the carburetor. Oh, who could forget that whimpering and the devious suckling face?
Oh, dead a dozen times if you do, boy.
We've come to deal.
Nothing else. I got gas.
So pitch me, little man, before I make a blood sport of your driver.
He's no ordinary driver. This one is sent to me by the angel combustion.
Angel, we parlayed with the water gods here.
We desire to make way to the dead baron. My sanctum is destroyed. It's burned. Everything I have is gone. Gone. I have nothing left. Please, this car needs healing. She does. And strengthening. Yes, and if you let us stay here and rebuild, then I offer you these. The hands of Blackfinger. Yes.
You'll have one chance for me.
Oh, thanks. Thanks, B.
I need welding wire to do my work.
Make do for now. I'll find you welding wire.
Magnum opus, consecrated corpus of the angel combustion. Your guise is now that of the Jack. Complete, dead, and ready for anything.
It won't be complete until we get the V8 from Gastown.
Indeed, indeed, yeah. And maybe, not even that.
Well. Here. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please leave a like, subscribe, comment down below if you want to see more of this, because I'm planning on doing more anyways. So yeah. I'll be streaming again in like give me like an hour. So right now it is 12. Maybe more than an hour. I'll probably be on at like 2. I'll be back at like 2:30. So for now, thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a like, subscribe. And the fuck is this? Okay, leave a like, subscribe, and see you.